happened? We need to know who's going to
finish the drawing.
As we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the kerb one more time.